Okay. Time to, How's it going, everybody? This is Cephas Red, and welcome back to Outlast 2. Now, in the last episode, got freaking scared the heck out of ourselves again. Those weird wooden people, or wooden... human wood people. I don't even know what those things are. Something to do with the apocalypse or something like that, because all I know is that it's still bloody rain, and all that weird stuff is going on, and I almost can't even take this anymore. So, but I do know for a fact that we're getting close to figuring out what's going on in this game. We're almost done it, thank goodness. I want to finish this game. I want to get it out and get it out of my system. Oh, it's been a long time since I recorded. Because, like, even though you are seeing all my videos again and again, today, tomorrow, next day, yesterday, and all that sort of stuff, I haven't played this game for, like, weeks. So, I think weeks. I can't remember. It's been so long. So, stick with me. We're going to get through this together, you and me. And, let's just get this thing done. Ready, 3, 2, 1, and go. What was that? Oh! Okay, holding X to interact, thank you very much. Is there anything? Alright, got my camera out again. Where do I go? Up there, okay. Now I gotta expect there's gonna be some weird stuff happening. Can't open that, eh? Nope. Hence is why I gotta do this. Get up. I do know for a fact that those things are still coming after me. Can't carry any more bandages. Well, at least I got full bandages. That's what's good for that for me, yeah. Oh, okay. Very careful here. Yeah. You don't want to call them over. Thank you very much. There they go. There they are. Okay, we're moving. Don't. I know you, game. You're gonna do your best to freak the heck out of me. All I want to do is just get out of here. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yes, thank goodness. Oh, no. And another creepy note. I don't even want to read it. Probably some sort of secret information about what's going on, but I just don't have the patience for this. I don't. Not anymore. Okay, so where do I go? Oh, jeez! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get up! Calm down! Settle! Jeez Louise! Okay, there it is. Okay, that's good. That's good enough. And then close it. There's the way out. I think, anyway. Yeah. Okay. Moving back. I'm probably timed. I should probably get going here. Okay. Up there. Yep! I'm timed! Woo! Hello! Oh, crap! Okay. Yeah! Where am I going? This way. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, goodness. Okay. I know. I'll heal in a second. Did anybody... Ah! By the way, did anybody catch a glimpse of what that face was? Okay, yes, I know. Move it. I know. I'm moving. Okay, move it. Get going. Which way? Up here. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Crapola. Where am I? Okay. This way. Down here. Go. Ah! God, come on! Really? Okay. All right, I'm back. Here we go. Gonna try my best here. Oh, where am I going? Red! Whoa! No! No! Oh, hello! Bye! Goodbye! Woo! Okay, yeah, we're back. Had a little problem with the graphics card, but we're okay now. Woo! What the?
Fuck!
You! Okay, you're coming after me now. I think something tells me I shouldn't have hung around. But I was still pretty mad that Jessica was dead, so... How dare you kill her? Okay, so I better get moving. Yeah, close the door. So I'm gonna get moving now. I'm really hoping he's not gonna appear right in front of me. Oh crap. Singing to me, dude?
Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. There's a father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little mouth, what you say.
Okay. Time to, Ah! There he is. Getting serious. This is getting really serious now. Just move it, buddy. Just move and get out of there. Whoa! Wait. Am I going the right way? Locked. Crud. I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, right. Stop.
You don't have to hide.
The heck? What?
Let me help you.
No thanks. What? Ah! Wait. Who do what now? Why? Oh, crud. What now? Oh, man. I'll never let you go. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, guys, I'm at that point right now where I'm done playing this game. Oh, no. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do, game? In order for me to get out of here. Out here, huh? Alright. Oh, man. Oh, jeez, scared me. Now it's raining blood out here. And here we are, back in the rain. Okay, so now I'm wondering, who killed Jessica? Was it actually me, or was it someone else? Oh, man, this is disgusting. Oh. Whoa, get up there. Oh, crud. Okay, so now what? Oh, up here. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh yeah, what was that person that I ran into? Was that the leader of the, no, I don't think it was, no. Oh my goodness. Okay, be careful. Ouch! Move it, go up. Okay, get up. Up here. Come on, move it. Okay, move it. You can do it. Close that frickin' door! Lock it! You can't get through now. Can't carry more bandages. Holy cow. Okay. Well, now we're out of that hell. Into another hell. So now what? Should I? Yeah, probably.
It's coming.
It's coming? What's coming? Oh! Oh, what's going on? Oh! Oh! What the heck? Where did that happen? Whoa, what? Oh, I can't take this anymore. Come on. Keep moving. Move it, buddy! Come on! Oh, are you hurt? What's going on? Why am I shaking so much? Okay, now I'm good. Okay. Move it, move it, move it, move it, move it! Oh my goodness gracious. I know I'm not out of the woods yet, but all things.
Jess. That's Lynn. Her name is Lynn.
Yeah, Lynn. 80 feet below. What? What? Oh no, 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 no! Not good, not good. I think I better get off of this thing. I need to get off this thing. Ah! Ah! Frig! 800 feet? Why am I 800 feet down? Well, now what? Another cue to get moving. Okay, this way. Oh, jeez! Oh. Sancti Sepulchri. Whatever that means.
Trapped. I was never gonna get out.
Oh, no.
Now I knew it. At least I'd be there with her.
This is not good. Descent. We'll go a little bit further, and then we're probably going to have to call this an episode. What is going on? Ah! Okay.
Don't scare me like that!
Lynn!
Oh shit! Lynn!
I'm coming, Lynn, I'm coming! How do I... What do I do? What do I do? Oh, in here. Okay. Gotta get down, gotta get down.
You're not evil, Blake.
Shut up.
Just confused.
Shut up. Get away from me. Don't even bother with me. Alright. No, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. What the? Hey! 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 Buzz off. There's gotta be a different way in then. What do I do now? It's way over that way. Way over that way. Battery over here, I'll grab that. Oh no, those creepy guys again.
Fuck. Okay.
What the? Oh.
They lived down here. No, not lived. I had to find Lynn. I hoped I hadn't already.
Skinned man. Ugh. Okay. keep going. Okay. Bloody handprints. There's a battery. Thank you. Ugh. Oh, please don't be alive still. What was that? Okay, music does not sound good. There's a door there. There's a locker there. Oh, get ready to do some hiding. Maybe I won't go there yet. Are you? Probably shouldn't be doing this, but oh, not good, not good, not good. Is someone there? What the heck is that? We have a new big boy now? Is that the deal? Is that what's going on right now? I don't know yet. I don't know if I should go that way. I'm just being really cautious right now. Hello? Hello? Sounds. I don't like these sounds at all. This is so nerve-wracking right now. Okay. Note to self, do not open that door. Okay. Where was that? There he is. Hey, whoa, 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 where are you going, dude? Come on. Is this a secret way out? I don't even know. Okay. Okay, so I have no idea. Just probably gonna have to run and get away from these. Moving it! Okay, no, I'm moving. Get ready. Don't find me. Record. Okay, I'll watch that later.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Skin wallpaper. Oh.
Decorated with the dead. Unchecked faces looking for Lynn. Looking for my own. For Jessica.